Hello, YouTube! It's Snapple Guy here today to bring you another episode of Let's Sit Play Survival Minecraft. So let's get right into it, YouTube, and let's start it now again. Why is this so laggy again? Oh, there, now it's working a little bit better. But it's still... Oh my god! Why is it so laggy? Gonna collect some sugar cane for no reason, but I feel like it. So, yep. Gonna head back to the house and get stuff all like crafted and stuff now out of this. Sorry about that. I had to do something really quick, so let's get right back into it now. Okay. Should we kill some sheep? Or no, we should get some more wood. Oh man, lagginess everywhere I go. Start a mine. A mine will be perfect. Right inside of the house, just do a mine. Okay, so where am I gonna put the mine? That's the question. Chest right here that I just dug up. Let's start a mine. Actually, first off, I'm gonna craft myself a stone pick. Just cause it'll dig a lot faster. So I can't see the screen literally right now. I can't see it one bit. Let's place down a torch. Oh my gosh, that's so much better. Okay. Let's actually dig down over here because I don't want to dig up any more gravel. And there's more gravel. Actually, no, this way. Man, there's like nothing. Is there like anything at all? Maybe I missed something, but I mean, like, I am not finding anything. Oh, well, this is also kind of pretty shallow. So let's go down deeper. Just not waste a torch right there when I can still kind of see. And now, let's place it down just a bit farther. Still nothing but stone. And I just dug up the torch again. Now. How hard is it to find any kind of resource around here? Need to go up and get some more torches. And why did I do that? That was just a big waste of time walking back up. Iron, finally. Oh man, this is cool, a lot of iron. Then all I gotta do is just place a block right here. No, not right there. Right there, now I can keep going deeper now. From here, it can only go up. Oh my gosh, I keep like hallucinating that I'm seeing iron. And still nothing. Okay. And my pickaxe is gone. I'm gonna craft two pickaxes. Then a backup one. Then I should probably also smelt this. With about four pieces of wood. There. Let's go back down now. Can't see at all. Maybe you guys can see, but I can't see one bit. And nothing. Well, coal at least. I mean, that's good. You know, sometimes when you find coal, you'll find iron around. So I'm hoping that's the case with this. Man, this is a lot of coal. The experience is good, so yeah, all the experience points I'm getting, or whatever you call them. And is that it? That's it, I guess. Oh man, I actually dug an extra block. Okay. Well, it seems like there was no iron around, which kind of stinks, but it's fine. Okay. Well, no, if I don't find anything like in the next second. I'm not finding anything, so let's head back up and collect that iron and maybe make some shears to get some wool. And it's night, so let's just make those shears. And how do you craft shears, actually? I have no idea. Oh, I think I might know. Is it like something like this? Nope. Maybe it's the opposite. Maybe it's two in the middle and then... Oh my god, I completely forget how to craft shears. Is it like something like this? Nope. Maybe it's something like this. Okay, well. Oh man, that was just right there. I don't even know how to craft shears. Well. Bye. I hope you like this video. Like and subscribe and click that little bell. So, yep, and leave a comment. Bye.